According to Uber board chairman Deo Kayemba, the database will make it easier for prospective employers to do due diligence on professionals before they are hired or contracted for any work. He noted that the sector has for some time suffered severely from fraud, which has frustrated efforts of investors to hire financial professionals.
The initiative of the fraud database actually has been working for more than two decades in jurisdictions such as South Africa. So in South Africa, there is what they call the Southern African Fraud Prevention Services. And in the UK, it is called CIFAS. So what we are doing is we benchmarked those two entities.
The fraud database will be a company limited by guarantee and owned by members of the private sector who will subscribe to it. Fraud in Uganda's business sector has mainly been reported in the financial industry, mainly banks, insurance companies, as well as telecommunications companies. Experts, however, say that this is because of the amounts usually involved and the number of people that are affected, among other factors.